Holy Bible, Hosea, Chapter 10, Verse 1. Israel is a branching vine, full of fruit. As his fruit is increased, so the number of his altars is increased. As the land is fair, so they have made fair pillars.